Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today's project is a Z Gallery inspired DIY. It's the Syra wall mirror from Z Gallery, and I'll be using Dollar Tree items to make this along with my large mirror, which is from Michaels, a 12 inch mirror. So let's get started. It's super quick and easy, and I'm just gonna ask you to follow along as I showed you how to make this wall mirror. The steps are straightforward, and I'll attach the text on screen. All right, thank you so much.